Hello everyone, in this video I will try to be as quick as possible and show you the EVGA RTX 2060 unboxing, hardware and software installation. So the card has two fans. Let me remove this. So you have standard 8-pin power connector for the card and one DVI, one HDMI and one DisplayPort. A nice looking backlight. So let's continue to hardware installation. To install this video card you need to remove two slots from your case, unlock the socket, gently push down, don't forget to screw down the bolts. And very important, don't forget to put the power connectors for the card. Now let's continue to software installation. If you're coming from AMD graphic cards, I will advise you to use a Revo uninstaller. It's very good program for clean remove of any program from your PC, and there is a free trial to use the pro version, so it's very easy to work with. Uninstall your AMD graphics and continue to installing your NVIDIA. One way to install the new drivers are to visit evga.com and from there go to service and choose drivers and BIOS. Here we have to pick the family of the video card. We have 2060. Choose an OS. And there you go, this is the latest drivers for your Windows. The easiest way to install new drivers is by G4 Experience. If you are an NVIDIA user, you just go to drivers, you check for new updates, and if your version of the drivers are up to date, you don't have to do anything about it, your card is ready to go. If not, just update your driver and you're done. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.